hello, hello. Welcome, DVtv fans. I'm your host tonight, Leo Cusimano, publisher of Dallas Voice, the premier media source for the LGBT community. Tonight, we have no tie on. Tonight, we celebrate 8 services of Dallas and the no tie dinner. Many of the guests tonight have already been to dinner, and they end up here at the Flight Museum for dessert, for silent auction, for live band, and for cocktails. It's an amazing annual event that happens every year. This year, the theme is Hometown Heroes. So, let's go meet a few.
ASD's No Tie Event. I'm Traswell C. Livingston III, President and CEO of ASD. For over 35 years, we've been providing compassionate, inclusive services and housing for low-income individuals and families living with HIV and AIDS. Tonight, we gather to celebrate our community and to raise funds to continue our mission of providing safe and supportive environments to those in need. Thank you for joining us. Have a wonderful evening.
Tonight, we celebrate. Tonight, we're here with Henrietta Martin. And Henrietta is amazing. She has been with AIDS Services Dallas for many years, and she just won an award. Tell us about this award you won.
Well, this is very special because I worked with Sheila for a couple of years before she passed. And just what the agency provides to this community and to the people that they help is just awesome. It's great work that the agency does, and how the community supports the agency is just great. It needs to go to everybody here.
That's right, that's right. Well, there's a lot of passion and there's a lot of love here tonight, and apparently everybody loves you. So congratulations on your award. It's well deserved. Incredible night. Today I'm here with Traswell Livingston, the CEO of AIDS Services Dallas. Tras, I tell you, man, there's a lot of passion and love in this community for AIDS Services of Dallas, and it comes together every year for No Tie Dinner. Tell us what this dinner and this event does for the organization.
Oh, what this dinner does for the organization is everything. We could not do what we do without this dinner. It provides funding, unrestricted funding, that allows us to give aggressively to clients, to residents, to our community with the most basic needs, whether it's hygiene products, toiletries, furniture, all of the things that we have that anyone would need, we're able to provide those directly with this funding.
And I think that's so important, especially today. I mean, it's my understanding that you guys have just opened a new facility. Tell me about that.
we have. We opened a new facility because we have a waiting list with over 350 people waiting to be housed. And, you know, affordable housing in Dallas is almost non-existent. So for us, we're just excited to be able to celebrate putting on new units, new doors that are affordable on purpose, but also quality housing. So we're excited about that opportunity because not only will it allow for new people to be housed, it'll also inspire others that, hey, the doors are opening. There's opportunities for us to come to ASD or to get services in the community with affordable housing.
Right, right. And the need is so great out there in the community right now. And this is your major fundraiser every year, right? I mean, it's just incredible. I mean, I love the feeling and the vibe tonight that we have here at No Tie Dinner. It's just incredible.
Yeah, it's been great. The energy has been great. We had a great compassionate committee this year with several new board members and several older board members just participating, all coming together with a new energetic hometown heroes, celebrating and giving gratitude to the community who's helped us over the years. Just been a great fighter and advocate, not only for ASD, but for those who we're serving. So we wanted to take a moment in a fun way, give homage to those hometown heroes, those supporters, but also lift up the night and have fun and fundraise for those who we all do it for.
That's exactly right. And I love the theme tonight, hometown heroes. I mean, we just interviewed your award winner tonight, and she was just amazing.
Yes, she's such a strong part of what we do. She's kind of the heart and soul of the organization, if you will, and she's been around a long time, and she's so involved in tonight as well, and so many of the volunteers came through her activism.
Wow.
So such an honor for her to receive that at recognition and to give her flowers now. We're so happy to do it.
Well, you heard it here tonight from the man, and this is the event, the one not to miss every year. No Tie Dinner from AIDS Services of Dallas. Thank you so much. We appreciate your time.
Thank you.
What an incredible evening. I had so much fun tonight. This is No Tie Dinner for AIDS Services of Dallas. I'm Leo Cusimano from Dallas Voice and DVtv. From your local scene to your digital screen. Good night, everyone.